Is that you? Fuck out, Will. Goddamn it, it don't mean king like the next king. That nigga mean now, nigga. I want your spot, nigga, now. And goddamn it, I think I know why. I believe I know why. You see, a while ago, he was about 10, 11 years old, man. I think this is where the animosity started. The nigga walks in, caught me slamming his mom. You hear me? Nailing his mom. We ain't been the same since. Well, goddamn. I'ma tell y'all motherfucking days like this. You got one more motherfucking song. My favorite motherfucking song. She hear what you know. It's like, who's that, daddy? I can't fucking believe it. But the good thing about having sons so early, now they at a point in their life where they asking me for relationship advice. My son asked me shit like, Dad, how do I know if she's the one? Nigga, I don't motherfucking know. I tell you what you do. You go in that goddamn gas station. If she come back out that goddamn gas station and say them seats weren't heated, bad back tooth got something to say, smell like a dead body in his mouth when he opened it. I will tell you that. Hey, listen, man, you ain't been here. Gentrification just started about 8 years ago. You just got here. I ain't gonna allow this from you. All my niggas, I'll take it from you, sir. I will not allow it. I will not allow it. Sitting down with my family. For the first shot of tequila of the day, you know what I'm saying? And I see a motherfucker in my periphery doing shit like this. Is that you? Why you ain't saying I guess it is?